B&B spoilers for Friday, October 26. Thorne gives Bill shocking info. Katie worries for Will. Eric referees. Bold and the Beautiful spoilers state that Katie, Heather Tom, will have a heart-to-heart with her husband. According to Arkansas Democrat Gazette, Thorne, Inga Rademacher, will be so touched by what Katie has to say that he will make a beeline for Bill's, Don Diamond, hospital room and make a startling confession. In the meantime, Eric, John McCook, will need to deal with the fallout after Quinn, Rena Sofer, ruined Stephanie's, Susan Flannery, portrait. Katie is devastated that her former husband and the father of her only child is in hospital. B&B viewers saw Katie crying at Bill's bedside and pleaded with him to return to them. She has watched the bond between father and son get stronger and knows that Will, Finnegan George, dearly loves his father. She is deeply worried about the effect that Bill's death could have on her son. After seeing Bill in his comatose state, Katie will seek out her husband. She needs to give Thorne, Inga Rademacher, a piece of her mind and will ask him what she will tell Will if his father dies. Death is a sensitive topic for Thorne. Fans will recall that he lost Macy, Darla, and Allie to death, and he knows the pain of losing a loved one. He will feel so guilty after Katie's words that he will sneak into Bill's hospital room and talk to him. Ridge also visited Bill earlier and told the publishing tycoon that what had happened between them was inevitable. He also said that he didn't want him to die and that if Bill was a better person they could have been friends.